We got a test.
All right, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel, and thanks for joining in. So it's that time again for another exciting matchup, and I'm pretty excited about this one because I got a 2020 GT500 that's on E85. Now, it's been a while since we've seen an E85 GT500 channel. It's been probably close to a year. It was the blue one. So this one is now for the first time on E85. He just recently had a cat delete intake on a 93 tune. So now he just did an upper pulley, injectors, and E85, and he is street tuned. He's probably gonna be somewhere around mid 800s to the wheels, is best guess, but it could be more. And as for tires, he is running on Nittle NT555 R2 tires, and these are 315 3520s. Now, it is a full weight car. They weigh somewhere around 4,200 pounds. And he's be running up against a 2012 Cadillac CTS-V. Now, last time you guys saw this car on the channel, ran up against a Camaro ZL1 1LE. So, here we go. We are going to do a 60 roll. Now he's back for some more action. So just a little recap what's done to this car. It's a fully built engine, transmission, with a Kong 2650 supercharger running on E85. Now he is running on his second highest E85 map, which according to the owner is about 900 wheel horsepower, but I believe it's a lower reading dyno. And he is also a full weight car. And I believe these CTS-Vs weigh around 4,100 to 4,200 pounds. And as for tires, he's running on Mickey Thompson ET Street R's, and these are 315 5017s. So this should be an exciting matchup. So both cars be taking one passenger. So let's see how it goes. All right, guys, so I'm back here in the V. Good to be back. And I'm back here with the laptop. So anyways, we are gonna do a 60 roll. All right, guys, so here we go. Guys, so we're gonna do that 60 roll one more time. Hopefully a Mustang won't jump out on us. Hope you guys liked the video. The CTS-V caught up in the end. It was a good race. So until next time, later.